Do I think dupes will be patched? I think they will be. Do I think runners will play at old patch? I don't know. I think some will want to play old patch. And I think some will prefer to play new patch. So I don't really know what will happen. Yeah. I do too. My preference would be to make it a So if like for example 1.2 comes out, I would want to make the any percent board to be on 1.2 and then make a legacy miscellaneous tab where it just has the old board with old runs from 1.1. That way it still maintains like record history with the old patch, but I don't know if people like that. And then I just lock it. But people might not want it to be locked either. So I don't know. I don't really like any percent having multiple versions. Either you pick the fastest or you pick the latest, and one sacrifices accessibility. One sacrifices speed. It's a bit tricky. Yeah, it's pretty neat. What's up, Trevor? Good luck. Yeah, I learned it today. I just did a run of it and PB'd by 30 seconds. It's pretty hard. But I think
what is that?
Get used to it eventually. To resume my music too. I just realized I just hadn't playing at all.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me. Zelda. You who carries that fragile sword. A link. Raru placed his faith in you. And that was all you could do.
How do you know our names?
I'll get an audio interface soon so I can just hook up my guitar to my computer and just play it through there. And then everyone can hear it properly in the cutscene. It'd be the dream. True. I'm still in the cutscene. Sorry. I'm just lucky I have a guitar and I can do something while I'm with it. best purchase ever. So I can play guitar cutscenes. Definitely why I bought it. I just knew Tears of the Kingdom was gonna have a massive cutscene at the start. Yeah, it's a good cutscene. I don't think it's a bad one. It's just unskippable. Alright. If I don't get frogs, I'm gonna cry. I miss frogs and it's... devastated.
Oh.
Frog. Frog. We win. I got the frogs. That was great. Love falling back in the water. Classic. Thanks for the follow, Toolshed. Just speeding. That's it. Definitely didn't die here last run. Definitely. Not at all. Went for a swim. Definitely. Yep.
Huh?
No worries, Will. Thanks for popping in. Hope it goes okay. Thanks for the good luck. Honestly though, I feel like the sound design in this game is like kind of insane. Just like for the constructs example and the sounds, like the rattling of their bodies as they move, I feel like that's like, it's like so perfect. Or how you'd expect them to sound. I don't know, it's just so satisfying. Everything just sounds good. Kinda insane. Yeah, not just the soundtrack, just like the simple sound effects. I think it's kinda crazy. Not just the songs, the effects, it's just everything. Yeah, like that too. The armor sounds and when you run as well, how they clunk. And the sound that the shield makes on rocks now. I feel like the snow sounds different too. Sounds like more powdery. Got more oomph to it. More cushion. Trying to feed it. Huck. I wonder. I wonder. I am curious. Oh, that's so unlucky. I got nothing. I guess I don't ride to What saves more time? Epona or riding to Ultra Hand? Gliding, I mean. Riding Epona to Lookout? We only have two wings. What do we think? I feel like the glider, the lookout landing might be faster. This actually kind of sucks. Guess I just don't ride the Ultra Hand? Maybe I Epona. Maybe I'll Epona. And ride to... I feel like I can't lose as much time to gliding. I didn't get a cooking pot. I got two wings, like what? Yeah, Johnny, you figured it out. Oh, no. I'm just gonna lose all the time I got. I got gutched. Yeah. I want a refund. I got Genshin impacted. Can't cook a speed food. What a miserable experience. Maybe I should get the extra horns in case. Maybe that's wise. The extra core charge. And then just drop it if I need a dupe. I'll be safe to pick up extra charge from the statue. You got one horn. Can't believe that happened. I just got trolled. Everything I worked hard for is gonna go to waste here. So you just use like one horn. Yeah, use one horn to dupe. Nah, you don't cook horn with the horns. You cook choo-choo jelly. I also forgot to juke my frogs. Feels bad, man. I forgot to juke my frogs on the snow. Sag. I hate everything. Should jump challenge. Impossible. Stamina. Man. Guess I might as well grab them while I'm here. Oh no. Okay, yep. Yep. Using speed and RNG feels bad, man. It's over. Can't save time. Impossible. That's great. I love that. flashbang. Ugh.
It's 1 AM already, man.
I have my music playing. I forgot to even turn it back on. Again. Every time. Do very much for me. It's not really. So make sure you have speed up, otherwise it doesn't becomes infinitely harder.
Hip,
Don't have. I need to save this Glylas, so I have to jump down here. Do it the old classic way. Grab a shield first. Maybe I'm okay. I figured it out. Not to worry. Not fast, but the work, I guess. Thanks, Johnny. Just like a fox. No way! Oh my god. Huh? I don't know this Johnny guy. My jelly. Didn't even do it properly. my god, that lagged so much. Oh, why did my dupe not work? Johnny Pooper. Sorry, Johnny. Won't happen again. Got him good. I'm sorry. I believe Johnny will recover. I'm sorry. I promise. I'll never call you Johnny Pooper again. Unlucky. Poor Johnny. Johnny super duper, true. Not Pooper. The main topic. No. Oh, I'm gonna do some vile things to these keys. Hello. Please take away my health bar. Song, you save the day. Every time. Oh! I knew I was greedy. So greedy. Sorry, Johnny. Get him. Get him. Get him. Fuck him. Boom. He was a salty gnomon. Do I scan? Oh. I hear the key. Oh, I knew I was gonna die. That's so stupid. I scan for keys when you land and look out landing in the water. Scan for fish. And then in the moat. How did that eyeball get there? Oh. Get off me. That really all I got. Close. Okay. I think I still want more key cyborgs because I just have so. Maybe I'm okay. I think I need more eyeballs. So many eyeballs.
Let me in. Give me the load. Oh. Eyes of cringe.
Man. Do this trick. Impossible challenge. That didn't work. I'm gonna lose it. Oh man. Oh. This is impossible. Done it. Impossible challenge. Look at this cheeky little guy. Lots of arrows. Why not dead? Oh no. How can you not like Johnny? He's a sweetheart. Cage. I'll clean myself. So it's that's man. Sussy. They're acting real sussy there. Please hit me. Oh, can't forget the bomb on the shield. I'm speechless. flushed emoji. It's called the Gnomon Effect. Coin to me that actually plays RuneScape. Hey, I gave it a real try. That second time, that was real. That was it. Johnny's salty. Triggered. Just call me Johnny. Boom! I'm on the wrong shield. I gotta remember that. My target keeps changing there. It's so dumb. I haven't figured it out. Sods. The Gnomon effect. So scared of them being electrocuted now, and blowing me up. Thanks for the Arakine. I know, it's not good.
How about this? Fall.
That's so mad. Yeah, you could crouch throw sprint, but perfect W. This guy needs to just chill. Yo, let me fly rush, please. I can't glide, can I? I can't glide.
He got me good. He got me. I should have just shot him. I should have just shot him in the head. Oh.
Be ready for a sadness. I forgot. I thought he was doing the other one where he spit three out. But I was wrong. Oh, it was too early. Okay, come on, buddy. Okay, yep. Oh. It is odd, yeah. Back to them. Oh. Please. Come hither. No worries, Johnny. Thank you. Ouchies. Demon dragon, baby. Just go this split and we win. It can't be hard. This run sucked. It was a catastrophe. An all-round catastrophe. I lost the gacha machine. Oh no, not again. We win. jamming out right now. Yes. That was kind of clean. CBF. So it's when you like hold to grab Zelda, not the press A, but the... I think I'm gonna get a 124 now. It's gonna be 125, just a low 125. That's fine. Wasn't in range.
What a horrible run. Thanks for GG, Trevor's song, Beeper, CBF.
I got that Fortnite victory royale. Again? No, it's 2 a.m. It's too late for the again. I'll be back tomorrow though. Maybe in like 10-ish hours.
How are you? After all. He's gone. The Demon King. I'm not in a dream, right? You did it. Oh, Link, you really did it.
Oh, Link. I have seen on Twitter that it is true.
Like a warm, loving embrace. I woke up.
Good on him.
Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link.
Oh, Link.
I'm home.
Aww. Aww. They should kiss. It's true. Why don't they kiss it again if it's true that they're dating? Yeah. Damn, they're like the oldest living couple ever. Yeah, big age gap.